Now, this is something else. This is a white guy who sounds black. It is so convincing. If you never look at the record sleeve and just listen to the record, you'd think this dude is black, but he's actually a white guy. And he sounds R&B. He is a big R&B fan. His name is Matt Lucas. And the song I'm going to play for you is I'm Moving On at number 60 on Billboard's Hot 100 the week of June 15, 1963. Matt Lucas is from Memphis, Tennessee, and he was inducted into the Rock and Roll. Actually, it was the Rockabilly Hall of Fame. That was in 1999. Now, he developed a love for R&B music. He was a drummer. He was also a singer. He played in all kinds of joints, dives, but that's where he honed a lot of his skills, playing in bands with Narvis Felt. One of the bands that he played, one of the joints that he played in early in his career, there was a nightclub in Chicago. He played this nightclub from 8 at night till 5 or 6 in the morning. He was playing behind a stripper, and he was singing these blues tunes, just making up these lyrics as he went along. Very talented guy. The song I'm going to play for you, I'm Moving On. This was recorded at Sonic Sound Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. And eventually, to make a long story short, Matt Lucas went to Rufus Thomas. Rufus Thomas, he was a DJ over at WDIA. This was a big R&B station, perhaps the top-rated R&B station in Memphis, Tennessee. And Rufus Thomas, who later become a recording artist himself, well, actually, he was already one by that time. He did Walking the Dog back in 1963. He took a listen to Matt Lucas' record, I'm Moving On, and man, he said, I love this record. And he suggested, now I'm not sure if Rufus Thomas contacted WLAC in Nashville, but he got him a contact at WLAC in Nashville, and Matt Lucas went over to Nashville. WLAC was huge. I mean, if you go back, I'm sure you remember WLAC. They were a 50,000-watt R&B and then a top 40 station blowtorch way back in the day. The DJ took a listen to the record over there, and he fell in love with it. And then he got Matt Lucas to contact another DJ, and this was at WAOK in Atlanta, Georgia. And when the DJ at WAOK heard Matt Lucas says, I'm Moving On, he contacted a person at Mercury Records, and the person at Mercury Records flipped, and Matt Lucas got himself a deal with Smash Records. And this song was, well, it's a lost 45. It started to pick up. It sold about 50,000 copies in Detroit alone, and it's now at number, well, on the week of June 15, 1963, it is up to number 60 on Billboard's Hot 100. You gotta check it out. This is Blue-Eyed Soul. Matt Lucas, I'm Moving On. And Hank Snow's song.